Hi.
So where are we heading to today?
Well, today it's a new trip that we're doing. We're heading towards Point Hicks Lighthouse.
Point Hicks Lighthouse?
Yes.
And what's there apart from the lighthouse?
I think there's a national park down there.
Okay, oh, so you have done some bit of research. Yeah. How many k's are we expected to do today?
I think it's going to be over 1,000 k's.
Over 1,000 k's?
Easy.
Yeah, okay.
I did try to Google Map it to see how long it would take.
And do we really trust Google Maps? Because last time
No, but at one stage, Google Map wasn't able to give me directions. So I'm a bit worried.
Okay. I don't think we should really be worried. We'll be fine.
Yeah, I'm sure we'll be fine.
Alright, well, we haven't spoken about the car, so can you do that for us, Brendan? Brendan's driving, I'm going to look in the mirror.
Yeah, for the first time on one of these drivers, we've got a all-terrain vehicle.
An actual Pajero. All-terrain vehicle, not like an X-Trail or anything, not a soft-roader.
Pajero, diesel engine, plenty of power and four-wheel drive.
Yeah, and we've taken this one of these type of cars out before, haven't we?
Yeah, we've had a bit of a test turn out off-road, and it handles itself pretty well.
Yeah. I don't think there was any problems at all. We didn't ever got caught on a snag or anything. The only problem was the passenger that was sitting right next to you.
Yeah. But at the same time, that's what makes it fun as well.
That's true. That is true. It does make it fun with that particular passenger. Where are we, Dave?
Oh, hi. We just stopped in Sale. We just pulled over.
Yeah.
We're gonna head to a bakery just across the road over there.
Get some lunch.
I think Brendan's exhausted from his drive.
No, I'm actually feeling pretty good at the moment. I was a bit iffy around Ruby and Hope. On Victoria Street, Morgan.
It's the holiday season. Yeah. Brendan, Dave, you feeling alright? Are you ready for your drive?
Yeah, just did a bit of a stretch and a bit of a
pie.
See what they've got down there.
Coffee. Might have a chat with us after our pie, right?
Yeah, we'll see how we go.
Alright, bye. So, David, we're at the helm now. David's at the helm. Yeah. He's steering us towards...
I'm driving out towards Orbost.
And then
94
k's,
I think.
Yeah, something like that.
Let's
go with that, that's fine. I'm happy to go with that. And Brennan's relaxing out the back there.
Yep, taking bets on what the fuel economy is going to be when we get to Orbost.
Brennan, how did these car cruises or drives started? Do you actually remember or?
Not really.
I think I've been stuck too. Was it?
So should I shed a little bit of history for you guys?
Yeah.
All right. So one day I was sitting at home, and I'm pretty sure it was at home anyways. I'm not 100% sure on that, but I was sitting at home and received a text message from the likes of you, Brendan.
Really?
Yes.
I don't remember this.
And it said into the text message, let's go to Orbost and...
Oh, yes, I remember that.
And?
Omeo.
Yes. That's right. And I believe you saw this on a map in the toilet.
Yes. Right behind the toilet, so I was standing there doing my business, so I see a map of Victoria and two towns that I really didn't know, to be honest.
So that's where our first two videos started from, and then ever since.
Mm-hmm. Here we are, which I don't know if you can see it, but we climb over there, so Point Hicks Lighthouse Reserve. Here's the lighthouse that I personally have come for. Can't see it anywhere, so let's hope it still exists.
Yeah, you can see the beach in the background. Dave is walking
over
there.
Beautiful beach out here, pristine.
But we don't really have long here, do we?
No. It's taking, what time is it, about 4:20 at the moment?
Yeah, about 4:20.
Yeah, so we're going to try and be back in Melbourne by midnight.
Yep.
We're pretty unlikely at this stage.
Yeah.
We'll have to see how we go. Definitely. And so we'll have a good look around, hopefully. Too much of a walk to the lighthouse.
Hopefully not too much. We'll have a read of the signs and we'll have a look.
Yeah, and don't want to spend too long in this rain.
No, definitely not too
certainly
long.
Certainly picked a good day to come down. Away with nothing to show, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds all over the hills, bringing darkness from above. It's 4:45. We expected to be
back at the car and ready to go in about 15 minutes.
It's not going to happen.
But definitely not going to happen. The walk was a good half an hour.
Yep.
Half an hour walk. Anyways, there's some things to see around here. There's a shipwreck walk, which we could do, but that's going to add another 30 minutes, so we're definitely not going to get it back in Melbourne in time. But hey, I reckon it's worth it, you know.
Mm-hmm.
We walked here.
We're not going to get back to Melbourne in time anyway, so...
Yeah, exactly. That's all right. We've got David at Budget to help us out with that.
Thanks. David, tell us about our surroundings.
Point Hicks Lighthouse up there.
Yes, yes. What do you think of the area? How's the serenity?
It's serenity, it's quiet.
Serena is the word. You're
serene.
Yeah? Like the view out on the ocean? It's just water, but that's what the ocean is. Does it almost feel like you've been here before?
And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds all over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like
guys, what did you think of the lighthouse?
It was awesome. Good.
Awesome.
It was really good to see.
Well worth it.
Yeah.
What? I'm walking. You're walking on a dirt road. That's the big deal.
You
know? So, Brendan.
Yes, so we get to the lighthouse reserve.
About halfway, aren't we?
Yeah, yeah. Well, it's cover from parking the car. It's a nice 2K walk to the actual lighthouse. So there's another hour of our time probably taken up. Definitely not getting back by midnight tonight.
Turn the camera around and so you can see what we're sort of driving through at the moment. It's actually pretty cool, not that bad, you know, like forest and stuff. Check it out.
Can you feel it? Can you feel it? You have always wanted.
But yeah, so can you sort of, I know we're packing up things and all that type of stuff. Give us a summary of how today went and...
Oh yeah, pretty well. Long time spent in the car driving, but you know, with three of us to switch around between driving.
So wasn't that bad, was it?
No, it was fine. I feel mostly fine now, whereas, you know, other times, particularly with Dedic Valley, you know, come back and just be... Dead.
Yeah, absolutely dead, yeah, exactly.
Yeah, but no, today's feeling much better.
Yeah, and your thoughts of Point Hicks?
Yeah, I liked it. Nice place.
Yeah?
Nice place. Have to go camping down there one day.
Yeah, definitely. Dave, camping down there?
I don't think so. You're more than welcome to go, though. I won't
ever be camping. Alright, we're going to return this car now. That's our car. This is the car that's going to take us home. So, anyway, signing out for the last time tonight.
Yes.
It's 1:30.
Yep.
A lot earlier than we thought we would be.
Yeah, I was expecting a little later as well. I must have had a quick drive home.
Yeah, quick drive home.